Hello viewer, here I am going to make a video editing tutorial. So go to your Play Store and search InShot. I have already downloaded it and installed it, so I am going to open it directly. So I am opening here. This is the application I have opened. So if you want to edit your video, click on the video. Here I am using my kid video due to copyright issues. So this is in a portrait view, so I want to rotate it. Go to here. There is the option of rotate, so click here. It will be rotating. Now I am going to show you how to split. If I want this to be in a two versions, so at 140, at 1 minute 40 seconds, I'm going to cut it off. So I'm going to click on split. So this will be one video and this will be another video. If you want to cut it, you can directly delete it, or if you want to make it short, you can do like this. So now I'm going to tell you how to add music in this. Go to music. You can record directly from here, or if you want to add a track, go to my music, or open from your stored items. I have added this art of silence v2, so I will show you how it works. So if you want this to be from starting point, so long press on this and drag until the starting. So you have got this. So it will come from starting point. If you want to increase the volume of the audio, you can go to volume. There will be the option to make volume increase or decrease. Okay. So music is okay. Then if you want to write any text, go here and add text. So you can make it color whichever you want. I'm going to make it as in this color and in this font, and you can increase or decrease your text size. And this is the option of animation of the text. This one, like this. You will be having many options here, like this. Okay, I'm going to hit this one. Okay. If you want to drag it, you can drag it until wherever you want. So from the starting point, it will be enlarging. Okay. So, and the next one. So cutting. Go to the pre-cut. You can trim wherever you want. I mean, you will get only this selected video. If you want to cut the selected video, then go to the cut option. Okay. I want to cut from 2 minute 23 seconds point and this one 1 minute 53 seconds. So I'm going to test it once whether it is going to be cut correctly or not. So after this point, it will skip to this second selected point. So make it okay. You got a split, I mean cut here. So this is a separate video, then this is a separate video. So if you want to delete this, you can delete. You will be having undo option. You can undo this. So you can even increase the speed of the video. Go to the speed option if you want to make it speed of twice, here you will get the preview. I want to make it okay. So if you want to crop the video, then go to crop option. You will be having option to crop here. So I'm going to make it like this. So click on OK. So video has got cut. If you want to change the background of the video, go to the background option. So here you can find this color, or this designs, save for this, or this one, or this one, okay for me. So there is option of freeze, so it is running. I am going to stop it in 1 minute 44.9 seconds. So if I want to freeze it, it will be freeze up to 3 seconds or 4 seconds. You can even make it customized as you want. So started here. So it has got freezed up to 3.8 seconds. So now started again. So last one I am going to show you is this plus tick mark here, this side. So if you select this and click on plus, you will get another video to add here. So you can use it wherever you want to add. You can even click here, you will be getting your new video in this front or even in this place also. Thank you.